Well, the cheerleaders are getting the crowd fired up at the Wally Post Athletic Complex in St. Henry. Covington's Cage Schmelzer, quarterback, going to throw the interception to St. Henry's Bennett Gels. Way to step in there and get that. Next play, St. Henry is going to give it right back to Covington. Clayton Machino coming up with the ball. Wasn't even looking at it, just took it away from the wide receiver. That's impressive. Covington, the fake punt attempt, and Machino finds the first down and more along the far sideline. Plenty of plays here tonight on the Sports Report that you may not see again. We'll see what happens. Schmelzer hands off to Braden Wiggins, and Wiggins picks up a nice run up the middle. And then Schmelzer at it again to Wiggins. And he's going to be tripped up by the St. Henry defense. And Schmelzer will hand it off this time. He's going to hand it to Andrew Cates. Going to bounce it back inside and picks up some positive yards. And then another handoff, Schmelzer to Wiggins. And why not, after all that rumbling, pays it off by putting it in the end zone. Covington all over St. Henry tonight. Final score in this one, 35-6 for the Bucks.